I am going to crash, freeze, run slow, like April's computer, because it costs money to be on TV, and it costs money to get my music video played on TV. It also costs money to get a song played on the radio, FM radio, satellite radio, Sirius XM, and even more. It costs money to be on TV. Satellite, cable, dish, DirecTV, all that stuff. If you really notice why it costs money, here's how I can tell you. You really notice, because like when I try submitting something to MTV, or I try to be on TV, it overloads my brain. And here's how I can tell you. I'm gonna say some negative computer affirmations. I can't do this. I'm not capable. I'm not smart as a computer. I can't process information. I can't store information. I'm not capable of encoding data. I'm not capable of processing data. I'm not intelligent like a computer. My brain is not smart. My brain is not capable of calculating things. Hello guys, you are watching Negative Tab TV. This is my movie to let you know that I'm not capable and I can't do this, and I'm not intelligent like a computer, so just remember to subscribe to my Negative Tab TV YouTube channel. And here's what I just said. So, remember, I'm not capable. This is the video for you signing messages for Henry John Griffin movie. Yes. Hello, I'm Henry John Griffin. We are sorry for the delay of playing some negative stuff, but this has been a warning. You are watching Negative Tab TV. Also, I can rename it to something else, but I'm gonna crash the antivirus program because they won't put me on TV. And basically, when I say I'm gonna crash the antivirus program, it basically means I was basically kettered. It basically means I was created before the computer was created and all that stuff. So that's what I'm saying. I'm gonna crash the antivirus program because I was created first and the computer was made. I was created before the computer. The reason why I said I'm gonna corrupt the virus protection software is because I came first before the computer. Anyways, why can't nobody put me on TV, and why are my videos not getting put on TV? However, probably because people say I talk about the same thing over and over again, and they don't usually play my videos on TV, just like Giovanni is getting on TV. But here we go. My brain is not intelligent like a computer, or even better than a computer. The final warning has been responsible for nobody's enslavement, for the way that I work and the way that a computer works. Just remember, I have a virus in my brain, and my brain is overloaded, and I can be overloaded and have a virus in my brain. I'm allowed to have a virus in my brain. So, compared to April's computer, if it costs money to get on TV, then I'm gonna freeze, I'm gonna crash, and I'm gonna go slow, and I'm gonna buffer like April's computer. My mental computer is gonna do the same thing, and that's gonna add on to a comparison of being similar to April's computer and looking a lot alike. For a comparison, please subscribe to my channel and visit my website, okay? Thank you for watching. Bye.